go. I told
Matsuberg,
you.
Matsuberg, Matsuberg,
take
come
it.
On.
Hello guys, this is CRG.
Turn up the game.
The best duo of strikers in score match is here. Let's see.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the most unexpected, the best and the most impressive duo as strikers in score match right now. Why don't you speak?
Let's see.
His
I'm
voice
speaking.
Is back. And this duo is the Infiltrator and the Engine. No, I'm kidding, it's not the Infiltrator and the Engine. If you laughed, leave a like, a comment and a share. And tell me, Madeline, who's the best, the most unstoppable duo in the game right now as attackers?
The first two super players in score match and the best duo is Poacher and the Bulldozer. So it's impossible to stop them because the Poacher is...
Matsan! Matsan! Is the Matsan. Matsumoto Sanberg. Matsan. Matsan. Or San... Sanumoto or,
Sanumoto or
Matberg.
Matsberg.
Matsberg.
Matsuberg.
Matsuberg. Matsuberg.
Okay.
Matsuberg.
So we have two amazing strikers
Matsuberg.
There with this amazing formation and we are going to play
in the arena.
The arena with
Me
this formation.
In the arena, Madeline in the arena, and let's see. I play first or you play first? The rock leg preferences are doing play she. 1, 2, 3. I play first.
Okay.
So Matsberg, let's play Matsberg. I love the name.
Yes, Matsberg. Super
Matsuberg.
Combination.
Matsuberg. Matsuberg. Matsuberg or Matsberg?
Matsberg.
Matsuberg.
Matsuberg, better.
Matsuberg.
So let's see now the Poacher and the Bulldozer with two different strategies. On the side, so as you could have seen, we are using five defenders. The left back is a marksman in order to send long passes to the Bulldozer, while on the other side is the Wizard trying to send also long passes, but more curved one in order to let the Poacher run and take the ball and score, and let's see super spectacular goals from Cosmin with this super formation. Let's see. Force.
Look.
Force it.
Whom?
Force it. Force it.
Google, shut
yes.
up.
Yes. Go. Go. I told
Matsuberg.
You.
Matsuberg. Matsuberg.
Take
Come
it.
On, Explorer, Franco.
Explorer,
Why
yes.
am I playing against people with level 8 players?
This is Ooh, the game.
The hammer.
For the commander.
Hammer.
Hammer.
Look at my Poacher. They're not losing the ball. But
take it in the
really
air.
Bad. I'm bad. I'm
concentrate.
Bad, but
concentrate, Cosmin.
I concentrate.
It's
now.
Impossible to lose with those two strikers, but you have to concentrate.
Matsuberg.
Nice one. Take it Matsuberg. And pass it back to the
Wizard.
To the Wizard.
And the Wizard now choosing the Poacher. Come on, Poacher.
Yes,
no,
you
no,
can
no,
use
no,
it.
No, no, I don't
you
want
to. You can use it. Okay, I would have used them. But look at the Warrior using a trick shot there. Press okay. the ball to the wall.
Against
to the
Explorer, but the Bulldog is a lot stronger. I forgot to change my freaking taker.
Yes.
I should have changed it. Oh, come on, what am I doing?
Anyhow, it was impossible to score from that position.
No,
even
I
if
wouldn't.
You were using the marksman.
Yes,
I think
you're
so.
Right. But for the future.
Yes. And guys, if you don't know why we are using the marksman as a free kick taker, we recommend you to see the best.
You should already.
You should,
by now.
Yes, you should know. But, and check the episode about the best free kick takers in score match.
I think I'm now on a losing streak because I am. My players are not really making good runs. If I'm looking carefully,
you can
wait
and pass and wait and pass.
And now people will say that, hey, you won only because you played against people with level 7 players. It's not my choice whom I'm playing against.
You are forcing the Bulldozer.
Yeah, but look at the whoo, Explorer. This guy has 54. How many matches do I have? 3,000, and I have 4,000. So I don't know.
But it's a balanced match, so let's see.
It's a balanced match only because I'm playing bad.
Okay.
The Bulldo now.
The will take it and pass it to the from the first touch, which is impressive.
The marksman.
Let's see.
The problem with this formation is that I don't have a lot of players in the middle. Come on.
Yes, you can change sides. This is the idea. To
change
sides to create space for the marksman to send the ball to the Bulldozer
okay.
or for the.
But his explorer there is killing me. Look at him. Look at him making a
nice
fantasy.
One. Bulldozer
with a nose.
Cosmin, we have to win this one.
With a nose.
Unstoppable nose.
Unstoppable
so
nose.
It's 1-0 for you. With a
with
big
a no-
shot
with the nose.
From the Bulldozer.
The Bulldozer made
is...
a good run there. So, I'm still not used to playing volleyball. So I'm not really making advantage
yes.
of my Bulldozer.
Mm-hmm.
I don't... I'm pretty bad. If you have any tips for me... Okay, what
yes,
am I playing? How am I defending?
Be
right
patient.
Now?
This is the best trick for the volleyball. Pass a lot on the sides, wait for the best
but you're right, but
to pass.
With this formation, with 5-2-1-2, I don't have a lot of people in the middle,
mm-hmm.
of players.
This is why you have to use the sides.
I don't have a consistency here. And
now
it's...
Oh my god, who was that? The Voyager?
Voyager, yeah, the best defender in the game did that.
Not, yes, yes.
Yeah, the best defender.
It's still the best defender. But let's see now.
I will take it up. No, okay, no, but I need... What?
Just wait.
Yeah, interesting.
Producer there is
Producer,
sending a good
this...
pass to the...
Yeah, I was lucky. But
my dozer, it's
no,
not so
his explorer is the best player on the field. Extraordinary.
Yes, super explorer.
This level 8 explorer is making my days really hard. I'm not using the explorer only because I have the Voyager and I hate playing both because I don't have a guy to pass to.
But anyhow, let's see, passing the ball will take
Jebe it. Making the run.
Jebe will take it and you have to do a...
I'm risking it?
Okay. Yes, but it was a good
hammer?
A good reaction there by so, your okay. player.
Poacher, send it back, please. What?
Don't rush
what?
It. Don't rush it.
Okay.
Yes.
But why didn't my poacher turn around? Because he has nice respawn. Okay. Okay, let's see this one. Let's try it.
Mender, pass it to the board.
No, his explorer is there. Explorer! Oh my god, the best player in the world! What's the name of this explorer
Franco.
Level?
Franco.
So I think the level 8 explorer is a lot better than level 10 explorers.
It's just a match.
No, he is.
You cannot conclude this from just
Franco
a match.
Franco is the best player in the world right now. I've never seen any explorer play like Franco. And Madeline,
yes.
Let's switch phones and leave you the opportunity to play with, how was it, Mats son?
Matsuberg.
We will be back. So Madeline here is gonna show you that you can win with San Matsuberg a lot easier than I did because let's be honest, my match, sorry, was not the most spectacular one. And you have to avoid relegation, Madeline.
Yes,
you're
using
playing
this
Sophie
super.
Anne.
Sophie Anne using my super strategy, my super duo poacher,
the
and the
most powerful strikers in the game right now.
Yes,
and. Just to mention, they are not complementary, so mm-hmm. it's not like the Jet who's fast and the Bulldozer who's strong. They are both strong, they are both responsive, they both shoot really nice from afar. So it may not be the most useful strategy, but nevertheless, they are unstoppable, both of them
yes.
taking it separately. And let's see Madeline winning. This guy has max players, I don't know.
I'm not sure about this.
Just hit his profile and see the level of his... captain
level 8.
Ah, okay. So
yes.
Again, guys, unfortunately, we are not responsible for who do we meet in the arena.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe the fact that you are now fighting for staying in a division had something to do with it.
Maybe.
But as you could see in the example that I in the match that I played, I was playing a regular match in Infinity, so I still met somebody with level 8 players. I don't know.
But
okay.
Meanwhile, I'm trying to search for a good opportunity to pass to the Bulldozer who will try
nice.
To score from this or not. What?
No, you're gonna hit the defender, I think. Nice, and now hit it on the long post. Hit it on the nice shot. It was a nice shot, but
yes.
I don't know what else you could have done. Maybe curve it, like, but
it was.
I would have done the same thing.
I was thinking to pass it to the poacher, but maybe it was in offside.
I think it was, would have been an offside, but I'm wondering what how you should have sent the shot better.
Mm-hmm.
So that the hammer will score.
But
maybe
look at my...
Let us know down below, really. I'm really interested to know your opinion on this. Mm. And Jebe being a good defender for you. But I told you, if you still play my Jebe as a defender, I will not give him to you anymore. He's a striker, he should score goals.
I prefer it in defense. And also the poacher in
okay,
attack
nice.
With his pass
come on.
From the wizard to
not
my poacher.
Not an offset. And now, zoom in. Long post, easy goal. You can miss it. Nice. That's what I want from you.
So, as we mentioned in the first part of the episode, Wizard and Poacher Link,
it's good.
Special.
It's good.
Special.
Matsuberg. You made an episode about that.
Yes, I know.
Okay. Okay, now you need to defend. Nice defense there. What's
look
happening?
At this. Look at this.
Who's that? The Wizard.
Wizard.
The Wizard is really upset of the fact. And now.
Look at this.
Matsuberg. And now Matsuberg, zoom in, long post.
Yes!
Madeline
scoring
scored
with
both
it.
Of them.
So what we really appreciate here that we have seen a nice collaboration between these
yeah.
super strikers.
And the Wizard, I think the Wizard was literally the MVP in this match because he did
yeah.
send really good passes and he made a nice interception.
So Poacher and the Bulldozer or Matsuberg as we like to call them.
Who's your favorite, the Bulldozer or the Poacher?
Currently
no
the Poacher.
Mine the Poacher as well because
yes.
we don't really know how to use the Bulldozer.
Yes.
But this was the episode, guys. If you have enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like, a comment, and a share. We will show you Bertini once we get it free from FTG max level. Thank you, FTG. Don't ask us how we get super players max. It's from FTG.
Thank you again.
Next
for
time,
this
guys.
Play score match.
See
you
and
bye.